I sat there talking to myself. Why can't he turn it down? He keeps that TV up so loud that I can't think. And every time I turn a page, he starts to talk about his day. Can he see I'm trying to read? And it's cold enough in here to freeze. He keeps it 68 degrees. What's that man been thinking of? In all the years we've been together, you'd think he'd know me better than he does. I sat there wondering to myself why he wears those same old clothes. But then he sensed